I love that by the end, all you can hear is your fingers touching the tree. You can't even hear the note. That's awesome.